just so happens that when you're nose breathing, you're parasympathetic dominant versus sympathetic dominant. So if I'm not in survival mode versus I'm in a more clear, more creative, more peripheral place, I'm absorbing more. I'm staying, you know. So we talk about flow, and, you know, which is kind of a dirty word, but, you know, flow, or just an overused word, flow is easily, is much, will be much easily achieved if you're breathing through your nose versus your mouth, right? You're not becoming more sympathetic dominant. You narrow in and you don't see things. You become so highly focused on one simple thing. It's like, I'm on my phone texting while I'm driving, right? Why don't we do that? Well, I can, I've witnessed plenty of times, why not? Especially in, you know, we were at an intersection in LA and some dude was on his phone texting and boom, went through the red light, got hit, was still on his phone as the car was spinning around, and it just held.
That must have been an important message, right?
But here's the thing. He didn't even see the red light, nor did he see the car. I'm in this high sympathetic, high focused state. There's a time and a place for that, right? But most places where we're at, especially with emotions, with training, like we think that we go to train to get sympathetic. It's not necessarily to get sympathetic. It's to get the body moving. And there's no, like, as I alluded to, there's no such thing as anaerobic training. It's how high can you push your aerobic training? And when we see elite level athletes who can, who we can alter what they're doing in the first 3 or 4 weeks, unbelievably, just through controlling some respiration by nasal breathing and then having them do some specific other things, you know, literally their eyes peel open as to, oh my God, like I wasn't getting results at any of this stuff. Mm. And it's like, well, because you're literally, you can't train that system much further. It just doesn't, it's not trainable unless you're actually pushing that aerobic efficiency higher.